Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Monday announced that India successfully carried out the maiden flight of Agni 5 missile with multiple independently targetable reentry vehicle, or MIRV, technology. This will enable the missile to deliver multiple nuclear warheads against different targets spread across hundreds of miles. The PM also revealed the code name for the historic test, Mission Divyastra, meaning divine weapon. This has propelled India into an exclusive league of countries that have the capability to deploy MIRV missile systems, including the US, the UK, France, Russia, and China. The PM posted on X, "Proud of our DRDO, Defense Research and Development Organization, scientists for Mission Divyastra, the first flight test of indigenously developed Agni 5 missiles with multiple independently targetable reentry vehicle, MIRV, technology." In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why India's MIRVed Agni 5 is a terrifying prospect for China. Let's get started. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The first indication of the country's intention to carry out a long-range missile test came last week when it issued a notice for a no-fly zone over the Bay of Bengal and a stretch of the eastern Indian Ocean region. The test was carried out from Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Island off the Odisha coast. The missile's trajectory was tracked by missile tracker INS Dhruv with top DRDO and NSCS officials in attendance. The Defense Ministry said in a statement, "Various telemetry and radar stations tracked and monitored multiple reentry vehicles. The mission accomplished the design parameters," calling it a complex mission. The Agni missile, Agni meaning fire, is a family of medium to intercontinental range ballistic missiles developed by India, named after one of the five elements of nature. Agni missiles are nuclear warhead capable surface-to-surface ballistic missiles. The first missile of the series, Agni 1, was developed under the Integrated Guided Missile Development Program, or IGMDP, and tested in 1989. After its success, the Agni missile program was separated from the IGMDP upon realizing its strategic importance. It was designed as a special program in India's defense budget and provided adequate funds for subsequent development. Currently, the series has 6 missiles: Agni 1, Agni 2, Agni 3, Agni 4, Agni Prime, as well as Agni 5. The Agni 5 is a 3-stage solid-fueled missile with a composite motor casing in the 2nd and 3rd stages. In many aspects, the Agni 5 carries forward the Agni 3 pedigree. With composites used extensively to reduce weight, and a 3rd stage added on, the Agni 5 can fly significantly more than its predecessors. Agni 5's actual range is classified. Though the reported range of Agni 5 is 5,000 kilometers or around 3,100 miles, it's widely believed that Agni 5 has a range of more than 8,000 kilometers or 4,970 miles. Chinese experts have claimed after the first test in 2012 that the missile has the potential to reach targets 8,000 kilometers away. India will continue to keep ambiguity over the range of the missile, probably to address the Western audience who may feel uncomfortable with India's ability to reach their shores. Agni 5 has a speed of Mach 24 and an accuracy of less than 10 meters. It has multiple simultaneous guidance systems like ring laser gyroscope and inertial navigation system, optionally augmented by GPS and Indian Regional Navigation Satellite System, IRNSS. Terminal guidance possibly has radar scene correlation. The multiple guidance systems will make it very hard to jam. The Agni 5 is specially tailored for road mobility and is canisterized as well. Made of miraging steel, the canister provides a hermetically sealed atmosphere that preserves the missile for years. Since the missile is ejected using a gas generator from the canister, the missile could be launched from any pre-surveyed launch location without the need for any pre-built launch site. The launcher, which is known as the Transport Come Tilting Vehicle, is a 140-ton, 30-meter, 7-axle trailer pulled by a 3-axle Volvo truck. The canister design reduces the reaction time drastically, just a few minutes from stop to launch, and makes it very hard to take out with preempted strike. A multiple independently targetable reentry vehicle, MIRV, is a ballistic missile payload containing several warheads, each capable of being aimed to hit a different target. MIRV allows separately targeted nuclear warheads to be sent on their independent ways after the main propulsion stages of the missile launch have shut down. MIRV is critical because of the following. 1. Each Agni 5 missile could carry multiple separate nuclear warheads. As per reports, it can accommodate up to 10 warheads. 2. Each warhead can be assigned to a different target. The test indicates that India has successfully miniaturized the warheads so that they can fit into the nose cone. 3. MIRV-capable missiles are much harder to intercept when compared to the normal missile, since they saturate a ballistic missile defense system with an N number of warheads simultaneously. Reports suggest the Agni 5 MIRVs have the ability to maneuver, making them almost impossible to intercept. 4. MIRVs ensure a credible second strike capability, even with few missiles. This is especially important since India has a no first use policy. MIRVed Agni 5 is India's most powerful deterrence. This is one leg of India's nuclear triad, with the others being nuclear-capable jet aircraft like Sukhoi 30 MKI and nuclear-powered nuclear missile-carrying submarines like INS Arihant. Nuclear triad is the ability to launch nukes from land, air, and sea. MIRVed Agni 5 further strengthens the country's strategic deterrence capability. The missile is seen as a weapon meant for China. Even with a stated range of 5,000 kilometers, Agni 5 can hit most parts of China, including Beijing. A Chinese missile expert had earlier warned that India's test of Agni 5 ICBM poses a direct threat to China's security. The statement was published in China's Global Times, which is considered to be the CCP's mouthpiece. The timing of the test is important since the tensions between the two countries refusing to die down, with India recently moving 10,000 fresh troops to the LAC, or Line of Actual Control, between the two nations.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.